this video, I will show you the best NVIDIA app settings to optimize your graphics card, get more FPS, and maximize gaming performance. Reduce ping in games with no ping, link in the description below. First, click on the Windows icon, search for NVIDIA app, and then click on the corresponding option. Now, select graphics and global settings, RTX dynamic vibrance, select off, CUDA GPUs, select all available GPUs, under DLSS override, model presets, frame generation mode, and super resolution mode, select use the advanced 3D application setting, DSR factors, select off. I don't have an RTX GPU, so smooth motion is not supported. Low latency mode, select ultra to lower input latency in games. Image scaling allows you to get more FPS playing at lower resolutions with more clarity without losing much quality. Then select on and choose a render resolution percentage. Next to it, you will see a new resolution, so you need to open your game's settings and change the resolution to the same as the render resolution you chose. Max frame rate, select off. Monitor technology, select G-Sync compatible. This will allow your GPU to synchronize your monitor's refresh rate with the game's frame rate. OpenGL DGI compatibility, select prefer performance. Vulkan OpenGL present method, select auto. Power management mode, select prefer maximum performance. Shader cache size, select unlimited. Vertical sync, select use the 3D application setting. Virtual reality variable rate, super sampling, select off. Now click on show legacy settings. In isotropic filtering, select application controlled. Anti-aliasing FXAA, select off. Anti-aliasing transparency, select multi-sample. Background application max frame rate, select off. Multi-frame sampled AA, MFAA, select off. Physics processor, select your NVIDIA GPU. Texture filtering and isotropic sample optimization, select on. Texture filtering negative load bias, select allow. Texture filtering quality, select high performance. And texture filtering trilinear optimization, select on. So this is the performance result using the optimized NVIDIA app settings. And that was the video. Let me know in the comment section below if this video was helpful to you. If you want to boost and optimize performance in other games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.